What is normally one of the busiest streets in La Paz is largely empty today.
Today, Bolivia commemorates Día Del Mar, Day of the Sea, because Bolivia was not always a landlocked country. Up until the War of the Pacific, Bolivia had access to the sea, only losing it to Chile during the course of the war. So this week, Bolivians marched to demand access to the sea once again, holding signs like this one saying, "The sea unites us." Even international figures chiming in. This commemoration happens all over Bolivia, with marches here in La Paz leading to Plaza Abaroa. In remembrance of the war hero Eduardo Abaroa, here his ashes are carried and a monument lies, often interpreted as his capture by the Chilean forces during the War of the Pacific. According to Bolivian folklore, captured and injured, Abaroa was asked to surrender, in which he replied, "Surrender? Me? Have your grandmother surrender. Fuck." International politics are complicated, and it's unclear whether Bolivia will once again reach the sea. But as a new generation watches on, seeing this display of Bolivian culture and participating as equals, it's clear that Bolivia will continue to be a country passionate of its history. That's Día del Mar, and that's all for now.